What is up, my boys? Welcome to a new story time, my boys, actually. And I'm actually pretty pumped about this. Because, well, as you can see, my new format, it's a little different. But honestly, I really hope you guys enjoy this, different format of, storytelling. I mean, it's not much of a drastic difference, but what we're gonna read is, The God of High School, Episode 1 or Chapter 1, and before I start, all rights go to the creator. Links is in the description, my boys, to the author's work and everything, and their Twitters or whatever social media that I can find on their stories and stuff. And yeah, all rights go to the creators. Chapter 1 of The God of High School. Let us start this story, my boys. Okay. Sir, prosecutor Gang is on the phone? Oh, that's a baby girl's, I think. ... Put him through. Shua. Hello, sir. You've been busy lately, haven't you? What is it? Well, a rumor says that you're preparing a dangerous bill. You shouldn't put this... Do this. It would put us in the doghouse, you know. ... How much do you want? I'm afraid... that you've already crossed the line. I'll see you at the DA's office in the near future. Ah... I appreciate your gift you sent me earlier, well then. ... Flip. People still use flip phones? The fuck, my boys? People still use flip phones? My boys, really? Flip phones? My boys, we got touchscreen phones nowadays. Look at this shit. We got these. We got the touchscreens and stuff, you know. The touchies. What? Well, what's up with the flip phones, my boys? No flip phones. We're not in the 2000s anymore. Like 2000s. We're not in the 90s going to the 2000s. Not 2001, 2002. We in 2017. About to be 18 pretty soon ish. I don't know what I'm talking about, my boys. I'm going weird. Anyways, let us continue. And wow, that's Prosecutor Gang? How have Mr. Park completely under your control? You have Mr. Park completely under your control. Shut up. Mr. Park is out of his mind. Otherwise, he wouldn't try to pass a bill like this. What is it about? I knew it. It was fishy. And I recently raised his payment for me. Hey, Mr. Park, baby girls. Mr. Park knows baby girls and shit? Shit. My boys. Come here. Come on. Come here. Question. What? What's that? What's that? ... Nani? Shut up. Dump. What the fuck? So, how is it going? From today, they'll receive applications. Good. Squeak. Tip tap. Oh shit. Do it fast. We have no time. What the fuck is... What the fuck is... You know what? What is that? What is that? Yes, sir. I mean, that looks like an Oni type of thing right there going on. And then... I don't even know what that is. Scary lady. But anyways, yes, sir. Oh, Jesus. Dot, dot, dot. My boys, are you... Why is everyone so scared? What the fuck, motherfucker? My boys has no eyes. Was it a new type of weapon? Well, we're not sure about it. My goodness. Blank. The fuck? I don't even know what's going on. Before, after. Doom. Before, after, doom. I thought it said boom for a sec. Doom. Is that a cross? That is a fucking cross, my boys. What the fuck? Everybody's freaking out. What the fuck? What the heck happened? The god of high school. Interesting. This is an interesting story so far. Pretty interesting. Crack! He won! Oh my, dot dot, no way! Yes way, my boys. Dot dot, now. Gulp. I'm the best fighter. Of course, my boys with the fucking goggles and shit, whatever the fuck that is, look like a fucking thing to sleep with your eyes when you can't sleep. Oh, dot dot, okay. La la la, la la la. My name is Mori Jin. Baby boy Mori Jin. Baby boy Jin. Let's call him Baby Boy Jin. 17 years old. La la la, la la la. So he wins a fight and he goes on his merry way with the lalas. Well then, my boys. My fighting record, 299 bouts, 297 wins, 2 ties, and 0 losses. In other words, I've never lost a fight. My boy's a badass then, shit. Why am I so good at fighting? That's simple. Because when young, I learned taekwondo from my grandpa, the one and only family I have. Yep, crack. Good. In the fight, I can see others' fists in slow motion. Damn, my boy's good, shit. Therefore, I can dodge their blows without getting hit. What's more, no matter how big they are, I can knock them down with a single punch. I don't know. I seriously didn't know he was gonna do that. I don't know. Is he like one punch man? One punch teenager? That's Taekwondo, the national sport of Korea. It's such a great sport, designed as an official medal sport. Oh, the best fighter. I'm the best around. Never gonna. I don't know. The best fighter. The best fighter. Baby boy Jin. Grin. The fuck. Congratulations. You're entitled to participate in the God of High School. The best fighter. Dot dot dot. I'm the best. I'm late to introduce myself. I am R, a member of the executive committee of GOA, God of High School. I'm guessing. Blank. That's Baby Boy R, I guess, then. We're gonna call him Baby Boy R. Dot, dot, dot. I'm telling you again, Step. You know, Step, you learned Taekwondo, didn't you? Question, pardon? Question, question. Hey, don't play coy with me. Ta-da! What the fuck? You remind me of fucking Luffy from fucking One Piece, man. The fuck, my boys? Dot dot dot. Mr. R, Baby Boy R is not impressed. Such as I am a black belt in Taekwondo. Are you? It's interesting that Taekwondo has that kind of skill. Dot dot dot. Anyway, you're entitled to the best fighter. Oh my god. He's one of those characters. We'll make your wishes come true, Fletch. Sorry? If you win the championship at the God of High School, we'll make your wishes come true. Money, honor, whatever it is about. I see. The best fight. Baby boy Jin, I can't even with him. I'm the best fighter. And again, he's 17. He's still baby boys, like baby boys, like. Scroll, the best. Baby boy arm. The best fighter. I'm whoosh. Oh my boys. Dump. Dump. Ooh, he got slice punched? What the fuck is a slice punch? Game rule is simple. Any type of martial arts is allowed. Whoa. So is weapon. We'll guarantee your safety, so don't worry about dying. I'm saying it again. Mr. excuse me, baby boy Jin. Pushk. You're entitled to practice. Entitled to participate in the God of High School. Okay, baby boy R, he ain't no slacker. Psst. How how did you do that? What the fuck, my boys? The fuck? All he did is hand them the letter. And the fuck? Yo, my boys. When you take part in the God of High School, you shall see. Anyway, if you win, I don't care any of it. Why don't we have a bout? And if you win, I'll take part. Clench, the god of... What? Its name? Oh my god. Baby Bojin, come on, man. You remind me of me. I forget about mad shit. Is that necessary? Baby boy R. I really don't think he's a slacker. I'm just saying. Shit. I think he's gonna kick his ass. Come on! He's gonna kick his ass, my boys. I don't know, I just have a feeling. Huh? Oh, what the fuck? Already? Damn, my boys. Big boy already playing around. My boys. Spring up. I lost. Oh. Drop. Quiver. The god of high school. Well, let's get serious about it. Alrighty, my boys. My boys is serious. Yeah. My boys. Yeah. I don't know. Name, baby boy Jin. Age 17. Fighting records, 300 bouts. 297 wins, 2 ties. I wonder who he tied with. And one, oh, now he has 1 loss, my boys. Oh shit, 1 loss, my boys. Damn. Grandpa, I finally met the strong one. Gee, tell me in person. What the fuck? And invitations were delivered to Gionaldo, Gionasajido, I don't fucking know, Korea, and Gangwon-do, sounds like Taekwondo actually, Taekwondo, my boys, I don't know. Not only that, but to China. That has to be a, that looks like a baby girls to me, my boys. Baby girls. Spain. Oh, even Spain, my boys? The USA, my boys. That's that. Is that a baby girls? Or what is... I can't understand with these... I don't even know who's who with these thingies, man. I don't know, man. Okay, so we got China, we got Spain, we got the USA, now France. We got France, my boys, France. Etc. Okay, let's see. We got USA, Canada, Brazil, Africa, India, China, Korea, Australia, Russia, and Greenland. There's gonna be a lot of competition in this story, my boys. And I'm pumped to check it out. They were delivered to everywhere in the world. And, yep. That was episode 1 or chapter 1 of the God of High School, my boys. I'll be doing more webtoon stories. But yeah, my boys, this was the God of High School. And with that, I'll see you guys on the next story time, my boys. Yeah.